Hello viewers and welcome back to the playthrough of World of Warcraft Battle for Azeroth. No, Dragonflight, Guardians of the Dream. So let's... Heck yeah. The balance must be maintained.
Where there is life, there is hope. Safeguard all life. Greetings. The Red Dragonflight will protect.
Okay. I think it's time we go to Masamune. High time that we did that. Thrulk killed you, bro. I don't need that anymore because done with the raid. Done with the raid, and now let's do this.
The goddess gives me strength. It is my honor to serve her.
I taste the blossom, I'm good.
In her light, all truths are revealed. Heed the voice of Elune.
Okay, let's head back to... Everything's all good. Yep. Back to my good level again. This is actually pretty nice. There we go. Back to my previous good item level. Am I glad that I killed Farrakh? Yes. I'm glad I did some raid stuff. So... Okay, here we go. You have to be here and then over this way. Yep. There it is. Nice.
What would you ask of me? Time to go already. For a new dressing.
Anyone else have any quests to do? Let's check on our centaur friends. It's been a while since we checked on them, actually. Let's go. And I do have flying. So I'll fly for a bit, but dragon flight flying is way much better because you go quicker. But flying too is good, just for now. Yep. Centaur.
What will you ask of the Kanamatra?
Go back. Why did I visit the Ghoul Monarch, honestly? Furbog visited. Still going strong. Thank you. Well, now they got the world. What do I want more of? Any more quests here at all? Nope, but it's good that everyone is here. He's a black dragon now. Nice new model. You're still here. Kind of wish they got Ironforge. Now there's two. There's four cities on this main. And then Alliance 2 is over here. But I really just should have just gave back a place in. There's the place we usually it's good.
What would you ask of the Kaldori? Do not lose faith.
Thank you for your offering. Thank you for your offering.
Hope is nothing.
Thank you for your offering. Yay! Ready for the ceremony.
Children of the stars, it has been a long journey to this moment. Our people have fought, suffered, and sacrificed so much. And yet here, in the shade of Amidrasil's young boughs, we may at last begin to heal. Unto the souls who now watch over this sacred place, we offer our blessings. Symbols of dedication, strength, and love. Unto this moonbeam, we offer this precious vial, the last water saved from the Temple of Darnassus. May they bathe Amidrasil in Elune's radiance and bestow her blessings upon this place, Bel Amed, the arms of the goddess. In her embrace, may the Kaldori finally. No peace.
Hey, Trani's not a...
I'm mad.
At least she calmed down. Still wish I can kill Sylvanas. Okay. The Tal'Dorei will endure. Nice. Everyone's here. Look at everybody. The Tuskar is here. Night Elves are here. Oh my god, Thrall's here, Juna's here, Lumen Voss, Tronde.
The way forward will not be easy. Well, old friend, it felt good to share a cause and fight side by side once more.
Yes, it did. Like on Mount Hyjal, all those years ago.
But thank the light, this world tree did not fall.
Juna. When a Myrdrasil took root on Azeroth, for a moment it was as if... like there was...
A voice? I heard it too.
Good. I didn't imagine it.
So beautiful. Like a song. It seemed to be calling out to me.
Could it be the voice of the World Tree?
I don't think so. It sounded far more ancient. I'm not sure how I know that. It's just a... feeling.
If we both heard it, felt it, maybe others did too.
Perhaps. But let's leave that investigation for another day. Tonight, we celebrate our victory.
All of us. Together.
Together. Heed the voice of Elun.
Nice. Oh, he's here. They're there.
Do you ever think back to the time before the Sundering, Alexstrasza? When the world was whole? But we faltered from within. The world itself was rent asunder. Through thousands of years and unspeakable tragedies, the well of eternity. The Legion at Myrdrasil. Yet this precious tree, a Myrdrasil, has brought us together. And when I look upon the faces of those who have risen to its aid, both old and new, I see something returning that we have lost. Unity. Though there is much work to be done, I know we have the strength to face anything if we face it together.
There's Maiev.
What is your report?
There's those two. There's Darlene Whisperin. Marine. Marina. Else is here. Esbjorn. Yep. It's good to see those two together. Thrall and Juna. Bane and Myla. Tess screaming.
Keep your guard up.
You're around two. Are all those guys together? Chandris is here. Both of them.
I've sacrificed everything.
Why are you here?
What have you given?
Quartermaster is the portal. Got more. Thank you. Where are those dragons? More dragons.
It's good to see you again. Come back soon.
Okay, I'll order a drink then for you, Calicos.
Time is set in sand, not stone.
Hamel.
Greetings, ma. Hello, ma.
We serve the land. A single thought.
Cenarius, nice. More keepers.
Elun Adore. My fate. My curse.
Aw, that's sweet.
How may I help?
Here's your drink, Caligos.
Well met, friend. Good luck.
Oh, Khadgar, not... Here's all the Centaur and Tauren. Oh my god.
Hail, soldier.
Too bad your brother died. Why are you here?
Things are not what they seem.
Ah, good to see you. Hello, champion. I trust you are enjoying this well-deserved moment of celebration. It was heartening to see members of the Alliance and Horde fighting side by side for a shared cause. After the dark days of the Fourth War, I feared it would never happen again. Yet even as we relish the victory over Tharok and welcome the birth of a new world tree,
yep.
Members of the Kirin Tor have brought me troubling reports. Something is moving in the shadows. An ancient enemy stirs, incited by some harbinger with whom Aritacron has dark dealings. How these forces are connected and what they're after, I cannot say. But I've spoken with an old friend who's going to investigate. If what I suspect is truly coming to pass, Azeroth will soon need you to defend her once again. Enough of my rumination. Please, return to the gathering. And let Calidos know he doesn't need to worry about me.
Alrighty.
Greetings. Go forth to victory.
Nice. Oh, we can Let's talk with more people next time, viewers. You guys take care. Bye-bye.